2017, 68% of all drug-related deaths involved opioids. The state health department continues to train public workers on the signs of opioid overdose and how to keep the community and law enforcement safe. 9 of Your Side's Amber Joseph has more.
That really, people are not wanting to commit suicide. People are dying from it. People are overdosing from it.
In Martin County, the North Carolina Health and Human Services Department trained public workers on how to better handle opioid and methamphetamine overdoses, raising awareness about this growing epidemic.
High schools have kind of had this little bit like ignorance of it, an avoidance or denying that there's a problem. It's pretty much almost hit us too late. And yes, we have ninth graders being taught how to sell fentanyl. We have ninth graders taught how to buy fentanyl on the dark web.
The rate of unintentional overdose deaths in Martin County is 7.7 per 1,000 people. The state rate is 12.2. The county health department says they see a spike in opioid overdoses around the summertime.
We're looking at why those things occur, why things occur heavier in certain months or at certain weeks.
The training also showed the dangers of first responders getting secondhand exposure to opioids.
You know, make sure that law enforcement or nurses have naloxone, not just because somebody might overdose, but because they need to be protected too.
The state health department says public workers can come into contact with an overdose situation anywhere, and it's best to stay prepared with Narcan.
That's really what we're trying to do, and change the whole attitude to fit more in like with harm reduction rather than just punishment oriented.
In Martin County, Amber Joseph, 9 on Your Side.